In my last video, I showed you guys my 1978 Myers mask, and this time I went to Spirit Halloween, got myself a new 2018 mask, and now here's what it looks like. I'm happy with how this one came out compared to my old one. My old one is right here. I'll try to put pictures up if I can find them on my phone. But you could definitely see there's a difference. This one, in my opinion, looks almost screen accurate compared to my other one. And that mistake was that I used green. Now, if you're doing a Myers mask, do not use green. Just mix browns and yellows, and it gives you this gross latex look. Specifically, burnt umber and haystack yellow. And I went over the face with an off-white mixed with some white and yellow. And then I went over the cracks with pencil. I like that strategy a lot more. It gives me a lot more control and room to fix my mistakes because I could just erase it. Then after that, I went over the details like around the hairline, around the neck a bit here, around the eyes, mouth, under the nose, these spots right here. I went over that with the gross latex rotten color that I made up with the brown. And like I said, I'm really happy with how this one came out. Very close to the movie accurate version. And the hair is just the hair. I'm not that good with rehairing masks. I've only done it a few times, and that was just more for practice. My Halloween Ends one, I'll show you that one in a future video, but I redid the hair on that one completely. First time, I think it was pretty decent. The best mask to start off with a hairline rehaul. So, again, we always go like this with the hair. We always tuck in the hairline so you don't see this ugly seam. And there's not much to say about this one this time. It's just right here. I'll show some pictures and videos of what it looks like when it's put on. And here's the mask in action. I love this one. It's my favorite mask within the entire series. That or Halloween Ends, I just love the mold on it. But with this one, it looks so close to screen accurate. Also too, you could see my eyes through it, but you could just use black pantyhose to black out your eyes. That's what a lot of people do, including me, but I forgot to find my pantyhose. And that sounds really weird to say. But yeah, this is the mask. You could see my hair poking out in the back, which I kind of find funny. But yeah, there's not really much to say here. Next time I'll show my Halloween Kills mask. That one I think I did really good on. And then my Halloween Ends, which is that was the first one I took off all of the hair and redid the hair. And that's just about it. Like, subscribe if you like this kind of stuff, and I'll make videos in the future.